points. They got to find a way to convert here and stay alive. Third and long for Darnold, taking a shot. Well, there's no question that Justin Jefferson is like that. I mean, we've talked all game. He's the hardest man matchup in football. That time, Robertson, number 21's matched up in press coverage. They call that a big box fade, where the inside receiver runs the outside fade. And you get that one-on-one matchup all day, Darnold's going to take it.
He's drawn so much attention in his career against Detroit, but it's only his fourth touchdown against the Lions. But it was impressive. The snare against Amik Robertson. Those bright pink gloves. An opening second half drive for the Vikings. Darnold 5.